For VOA Learning English, this is the Health Report in Special English. Different groups around the world are working to expand the uses for mobile technology in healthcare. Patricia Mechael is executive director of an organization called the mHealth Alliance. She says mobile home use is far more widespread than it was only a few years ago. She says there are 6 billion mobile phone subscriptions worldwide. She adds the most rapidly growing markets are those in developing countries. Patricia Mechael says a lot of work is being done to use mobile technology for mother and child health. She says earlier work had been done to look at mobile technologies that could help control HIV and AIDS. There is a lot of evidence on mobile phones being used for treatment, compliance, and care management. Recently, more than 4,000 people from 50 countries met at the 4th annual mHealth Summit. The summit brings together experts the organizers call the mHealth ecosystem. This includes non-governmental organizations, governments, and the technology industry. Secretary of State Hillary Clinton launched a public-private partnership called the Mobile Alliance for Maternal Action, or MAMA, in 2011. The MAMA program sends messages to mobile phones to educate women about their health. Millions of pregnant women and babies around the world are at risk of life-threatening illnesses, and millions die needlessly every year. Health messages can also be sent to husbands and mothers-in-law and entire families so everyone can be informed about health issues. For VOA Learning English, I'm Carolyn Presutti.